Welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says the minute hand of a circular clock is 15 cm long. How far does the tip of the minute hand move in 1 hour? Take pi is equal to 3.14. Now we know that the distance around a circular region is known as its circumference, and circumference of a circle is given by the formula pi r. So this is a key idea behind that question. We will take the help of this formula to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now, according to the question, the minute hand of a circular clock is 15 cm long. This means the radius of the circular clock is equal to 15 cm. Now we have to find how far does the tip of the minute hand move in 1 hour. Now in 1 hour, the minute hand of the clock will complete one whole circle. So the distance the tip of the minute hand moving 1 hour is equal to circumference of the circle because according to our key idea, the distance around a circular region is known as its circumference. Therefore, the circumference of the circle is given by the formula 2 pi r. We have to take pi is equal to 3.14. So this is equal to 2 into 3.14 into 15 centimeter. So this is equal to, and this is equal to 94.20 centimeter. Hence, the tip of the minute hand will cover a distance of 94.20 centimeters in 1 hour. Hence, the answer for the above question is 94.2 centimeters. I hope the solution is clear to you. And you have enjoyed the session. Bye and take care.